And this border collie in South Africa has taken his natural herding instinct to an unusual flock, Siberian tiger cubs. At a wildlife reserve in Port Elizabeth, this dog, Solo, can be seen by visitors playing and herding a group of young tigers. Solo's been with the animals from birth, and they now consider him to be part of their pack. He should enjoy being boss while he can, though. A fully grown male Siberian tiger weighs about 385 pounds.